US B-1 strategic bombers to hold drills with Indian Air Force amid high-octane tensions between China and Taiwan. Two US B-1 strategic bombers of the US Air Force, for the very first time, will participate in India-US air drills amid a rapidly deteriorating situation in the Indo-Pacific region. The US platforms at the COPE India drills will also include a fleet of F-15E fighter jets, C-130 and C-17 transport aircraft. The B-1 bombers and F-15E fighters will join the drills later this week, General Kenneth S Wilsbach, the commander of the US Pacific Air Force, said. Two B-1 bombers had joined the American exhibits at Aero India and Bengaluru in February, but this will be for the first time that the bomber will be part of an exercise in India, news agency PTI reported. The B-1B Lancer is the United States Air Force's long-range strategic bomber. The warplane became operational in 1986 and has the largest internal payload as compared to any current bomber. Due to its low radar cross-section, variable geometry wings, advanced avionics, and its after-burning engines, the B-1 bomber is capable of carrying the largest payload to strike while offering long-range, maneuverability, high speed, and survivability. The aircraft has been projected to remain in service until the year 2040. The bomber can attain a maximum speed of 1,448 kilometers per hour. Its service ceiling is 9,144 kilograms, and it weighs approximately 86,182 kilograms with a maximum takeoff weight of 216,363 kilograms. The deployment of US bombers could be a message to China, which is aggressively conducting drills around Taiwan. The Taiwanese Defense Ministry said on Monday that it had recorded the approach of 91 aircraft and 12 vessels of the Chinese People's Liberation Army. On Saturday, the Chinese People's Liberation Army launched three-day exercises and patrols in the sea and airspace around Taiwan, after Taiwanese President Tsai Ing-wen met with U.S. House Speaker Kevin McCarthy during a transit visit to the United States on her way back from Guatemala and Belize. The Chinese Foreign Ministry condemned the contacts between U.S. and Taiwanese officials, calling on Washington to stop upgrading relations with the island. Earlier on Monday, the Chinese military said its exercises and patrols had been successfully completed. 91 PLA aircraft and 12 vessels were detected by 1800 hours Universal Time Coordinate plus 8 on April 10. 54 of the detected aircraft had crossed the median line of the Taiwan Strait, the ministry said on Twitter. The ministry noted that although the Chinese side had announced the end of the exercise, the Taiwanese military did not intend to weaken efforts to strengthen combat readiness and would continue to closely monitor the development of the situation in the Taiwan Strait. Taiwan has been governed independently from mainland China since 1949. Beijing views the island as its province, while Taiwan, a territory with its own elected government, maintains that it is an autonomous country but stops short of declaring independence. Beijing opposes any official contacts of foreign states with Taipei and considers Chinese sovereignty over the island indisputable. The situation around Taiwan escalated last August after then-US House Speaker Nancy Pelosi traveled to the island. Beijing condemned Pelosi's trip, which it regarded as a gesture of support for separatism, and launched large-scale military drills in the vicinity of the island.